are here in Vondelpark running for our lives with Shell Must Fall t-shirts. Can you say something about why do you run?
Yeah, so like with the lockdown, we're like inside all week, and I'm very happy to have like a moment to be outdoors with other people in a way that it's like safe. So yeah, that's really exciting and really gives me a lot of energy for the rest of the week.
And other people, maybe particularly like, why do you run for your life? Like, what is it about wearing this t-shirt?
Yeah, to me, running is something very meditative and also just like a ordinary routine that I would do for myself, like just connecting to my body. And I think I really like the idea of normalizing also a political message or like a message that I want to give to the world while doing something ordinary and make it more like something that just anyone could do. Yeah, making the non-so-ordinary ordinary, let's say.
Yeah, there's something really nice about like people kind of reconnecting with little things, like little like it feels like we're doing like a mini protest, where normally this would, I'd be like, that's not enough, like just put on a t-shirt and like that's not a protest. But somehow it feels like the right kind of level for now, for me. So that feels good. And I think that there's increasingly like this kind of, there's connections being made between like how we are in our own bodies and how we are in our minds and like mental health and yeah, physical health, and like then politics kind of comes out of that in a way. You can only be the best person in the world if you are your own best person in that way. So I think that yeah, all movements ultimately should have that as a base, yeah, looking after people's mental and physical health.
And maybe some final words on why political workout.
Yeah, so I personally, I don't really like to do sports, and to be present in public space in a political way is much more energizing than sporting in general. So that combination, I really enjoy that. And yeah, I agree what has been said in the sense that like this is the only way that we can actually do like a political manifestation at this moment. And what I also really like is that it's the surprise effect here in the Vondelpark is really high. So people are like completely obsessed with like the corona crisis, and that's the only thing that people think about and talk about. And then to suddenly be confronted with a political message that extends beyond this crisis, something that is on a much more fundamental level, I think is really exciting. And you see that a lot of people respond to it in an interesting way. A lot of positive response also, so that's great.
Can you talk about the responses?
Yeah, like I was quite happy to see that when we were running, loads of different people were looking at us, and then I actually got I've noticed quite a few good responses of like, oh, cool t-shirt, or like people just reading the t-shirt and maybe smiling. I haven't had any, like I haven't seen any negative reaction to it so far. I don't know about you, if you notice anything.
No, there was one person who was a bit like, but then I think that was because we were in the middle of the path and they were getting protective over the space. I think they just saw the back of our t-shirt. I don't think it was against the t-shirt, but maybe.
How about you? Have you been surprised by the responses?
Yeah, it's interesting how, like, especially here in Vondelpark, also has quite a specific demographic of people who maybe normally won't encounter a lot of political messaging, maybe. And I think to engage in that very subtle confrontation has been quite interesting. It's a lot of people who are like, get their mind on another track maybe for a moment. So I think that's, yeah, and that's something you notice, I think. Yeah.
And final question, just for the people out there who are thinking like, oh, this sounds cool, but I don't know if it's safe. Like, can you talk about what kind of what kind of measures you take to be safe and healthy, and what the situation is like in a park?
Yeah, I don't know. I just feel like I'm just taking all the measures that I would normally take when I'm outside of the of my house. So just keep distance, make sure, you know, not to be too close to people. And also, I think overall, like, doing sport is just a measure in itself because it keeps you, like, healthy. So in the end, it's like, I see as a quite like a good measure to keep myself protected.
Keeping your lungs fit.
I also see it as maybe a starting point on how to learn how to do political actions in the coming years. It might well be that we're in this situation for the coming like 2 or 3 years or something. So in that sense, to prepare on how we can be politically active in public space again, I think this is a good starting point, how we learn this again. Yeah.
Yeah, I just wanted to mention how we're doing this interview, which is we're all sitting really, really far apart, all on our separate phones, recording the audio, which is, I would never have thought of doing an interview like this, but it's quite fun.
Well, thank you so much, and keep running for your lives and our lives and everyone's lives. Hope to have lots of affinity groups in different places, all getting fit and healthy and spreading the message of Shell Must Fall. We already got some t-shirts ordered in Germany and in other cities, so if you're interested in getting your t-shirt, do send us a message on the Shell Must Fall Facebook with your size and we'll figure out the transfer and payment.
The t-shirts are great, by the way.
Thank you so much.
Really nice.
Cool, let's get running again.